Today we're doing an owl, another owl. This is a different owl than the last owl. So I'm starting with the head. I got these eyes. And they're coming all the way to the back here. And I'm just starting to build up this head, okay? So I'm gonna set these eyes. Get my trusty Elmer's glue. Put that in there. Come on, glue. There we go. Let's try to make that nice and neat. I gotta find the hole. It was there. Okay, so I'm putting that in there. Now see, this one's kind of at an angle, so I want to build up the back of that. Take some of my beige batting. Put that in there, because I don't want it at an angle. This is my reference. See if that sits in there right. Still a little more under here. See, that's more flat. It's not tilted in. So while it's in there, I'm gonna put this around the back to support that. Set up these things, pull them to where I want them. Kind of make a shelf. This little squishy pad, that helps. You have a small area. See, this looks flat. You gotta keep it round. So I'll add more once I get this shape the way I want it. Thank you. This needs to be built up here. That in place, that wire's in there so you can knit your wool around the wire, and that holds it in place very well. And I did notice with these eyes, they're not always exact, so you have to go through them and find a pair that match each other. Sometimes the pupil isn't as big. See, these go like this, the face feathers go at an angle. So I gotta work that. Towards the eye. So I'll continue with that. And build the back of the head and the body. I'm going to put it in a 8x10. No, 6x8. At some point over the next year.
Pretty good. The country is 331 million. Right back over here now, because the point is, you went last